Well, last week there was a Meet a Black Person event in Georgia. The event was aimed at bridging the racial divide and getting white people and other groups out of their comfort zones, and it went off without a hitch. Now, hate crimes on the rise across the U.S. The Houston Muslim community is hoping to do the same this weekend. This event is called Meet Your Muslim Neighbors, and it's hosted by the Islamic Council of North America. The group hopes to make some friends, answer questions about Islam, and dispel Islamophobia. Musab Abdali, one of the organizers of the event, is here to tell us about it. Musab, why did you think this was important to do right here in Houston?
Well, great question. As we know, it's no secret that most Americans already have preconceived notions as it pertains to Muslims and Islam, whether it comes from the media or something that they, you know, see online. We just want to empower our brothers and sisters and our neighbors and let them know that this is an opportunity where you can actually come and meet with us, establish a dialogue, get to know one another, and most importantly, break some bread. And that's probably the most American way of getting to know one another. Mm-hmm. We hope that this builds some bridges.
Well, I think this is a great idea, do you feel like you have to reduce yourself to that? Because most logical thinking Americans know all Muslims, all who believe in Islam, are not terrorists.
Absolutely. I mean, that's an excellent point. But another very important reason that we're doing this, first of all, this is a national campaign that we've mm-hmm. been doing for over a year. We've been inviting our non-Muslim brothers and sisters and our neighbors to our mosques to come and see what we do at our mosques, what goes on, get to know one another. This is something that we did already twice in local Houston area mosques in the past 6 months. But this time we're having an annual convention that we've been having for the last 10 years at the Hilton Americas downtown this weekend from Friday to Sunday. So we thought, why not go ahead and invite all our neighbors in the community on Saturday from 11 a.m. to 1:30 to meet.
And there's the information where it will be held on Saturday, November 25th at the Hilton Americas, Houston. Now, have you been able to convince anyone who may have had preconceived notions about those who are Muslim? Have you been able to turn any people around from your experience here in Houston?
Well, here in Houston, this is something that we, you know, this is one of the most diverse cities in the country, and we obviously meet many, many people who come from different backgrounds and have these ideas. And yes, we have been able to, and the key has always been dialogue. You know, it's easy to imagine what somebody is like when you see them on, you know, through the media or something like that. But when you actually sit down and meet with somebody, you realize that we're not really that different.
So. How important is this change for your community to make it and to bridge that gap and to meet and talk with other people in the community?
Well, it's extremely important. I would say that this is a fundamental part of our faith. This is a prophetic tradition, something that was done by the prophets Abraham, Moses, Jesus Christ, and the prophet Muhammad, peace be upon them all, that they met with the common man. They sat down and established dialogue, had discussions, and most importantly, they broke bread, and that was the way that they got to know one another.
We want to thank you for coming on The Factor Uncensored and wish you much luck in your campaign and making a difference and bridging the gap right here in our community.
Thank you.